This is the problem sometimes for the woman side. This is sometimes might happen to you when in this situation. In the morning like this, nobody here in the alleyway like this. Next door is a church that might take you there and get married to you. I don't know. So the important thing to understanding when you see this kind of thing, people just like me, big and ugly like this, wear dark like this, black. Black is designed for evil. So when you see something like that, it's not right, hit and run. So the first thing you learn to understand is this. When you see something like this, not because you don't know what's going on and you don't want to suss it out, okay? So what you want to do, first contact is attacking the groin or the leg to make sure they cut after you first. So first contact is boom, and soon it happens, second, boom, and that will be that with it, and then you run away, okay? So this is important, understand? It doesn't matter how good they are, that groin going to be very painful, but at least you not killing them. You are just hit and run, you just hurt them and move. Okay, let's go slowly with this. So, you see the situation here, it's not right. You can't just go in there and kick me now, kick me, and then you try to do the, it's no good. Because whatever you don't know, what is it? You wait for a bit first and create, understand about distance. So when it came, you see the distance, keep away like this, a distance, okay? Little bit distance, you don't know, I might try to grab you. You don't know, we grab, kick now, now, and then move. You see, you don't know what's going on.
Subscribe to my channel. And make sure you click on the bell. When I upload a video, you will get the notification straight to your mobile. Now get back to your training.
Give me the water!
No,
give me the fucking water, you silly bird! Goddamn! Oh, my nut! Shit! So that is what happened when you come in and grab hold of them, and that's what happening. You're gonna kick your goddamn in the nut, and then you got no more ghoulie left. Big problem. So let's do the show you the movement. This situation here doesn't really matter. Water, grabbing hand, phone, anything. It's a basic principle.
Handbag.
The handbag, anything. If they grab you in a hand like this, without this hand, you try to get away, it's gonna be very difficult. Okay, it's not strong enough. Okay, if you try to pull it up, pull it down, go that way, pull your hand this way, it's very difficult, okay, to try to get rid of this. The most important thing is try to release first, okay, when it releases first. Now this hand, it grab your own hand, and then lock, twist, that's break. Okay, that was setting the idea of go again. That will be break, that set up the positioning on your body. Now the kick comes straight to the leg, like that, and then the kick coming in, boom! Okay?
Damn. Okay, this is a lesson. Not try to kidnap the woman under this color found face, man. It's not gonna be great. Okay, let me show you how to deal with this movement here. Let's bother you again, right now. This is sometimes when people cook past here, 30 old man like this with a shade on. This is the bad news and it's dangerous here. Dog shit, bird shit, you know, it just don't look very nice and it just don't look pass here when you're a woman. And secondly, all this information, we're gonna have the book, ebook on information free for you to download. So more information there. At the minute, technique. So if I go like this to her, the first thing we want to do, she need to grab hold my hand, pull it, so it break, and elbow to the crate, boom, create space. The important thing is create space, because if you're too close, elbow, it knows power. Create a little bit of space. Now grab it, hit the nut, boom, grab it, yank it. Now when you hit the nut, yeah, grab it, you hit, boom, grab it, yeah, so it hurt. Now you create a lot of space here. Now one step forward, and then kick, boom, oh God. And that's how you're dealing with that basic movement. Very basic and simple. All this information we have for you, for the woman self-defense on this kind of thing here, it's very easy. We have the ebook for you to download for free on the description underneath this video. And also many different techniques that we're gonna provide for you to learn about. Different thing about color of you. Don't breathe like this, you get high, you know? And make sure you understand that. And second thing is, so many information that will help you. So make sure you subscribe to me before your enemy do. Otherwise your enemy put this around your face and walk you out. And you know what's happening? It's the bin is here, oh, it's not open. So you're lucky today, the bin didn't open. And then you might get home. But otherwise,
you got a problem, then we're gonna help you. Free ebook for you to download, all the information there to help you. Out!
Subscribe to my channel. And make sure you click on the bell. When I upload a video, you will get the notification straight to your mobile. Now get back to your training.